Hey guys, thanks for tuning in to another quick video on ForgottenWeapons.com. I'm Ian McCollum, and I am wearing an awesome new Forgotten Weapons shirt. That's what I'm doing today. I'm very happy to announce we have a line of a couple, well, not a line, we have a series of shirts that are being released. One just today, one last week. This one actually just came out last week, and we have two more that are coming in the next 2 weeks. And the idea was, this year is, of course, 2018. It's the centenary of the end of World War I, the Great War. However, when we look at World War I firearms here on Forgotten Weapons, often we're looking at stuff that was being developed late in the war, things that were designed to be used after the end of the war. People didn't know that the war was going to end in 1918. People were getting ready. All of the countries in the war were getting ready for the great spring offensives of 1919, when both sides thought they were going to be able to make that final push for complete victory. The Germans were finally going to break through the lines and capture Paris. The French were finally going to break the stalemate and push into Germany and take Berlin. And yet none of this ended up happening. So we were left with a bunch of secret weapons, like the Pedersen device here, that never got used. And I thought it would be really cool to do a series of shirts based on those secret weapons. So our first one here is the American one. One more push for final victory with the 1903, well, the Pedersen device, AKA the automatic pistol, caliber 30 of 1918. The one that was just released today was the French one, which naturally, of course, is going to be my favorite, but I don't have my own sample of the French yet to show you. But that one, of course, features the RSC 1918 carbine, which would have been the most powerful, the leading cutting-edge shoulder rifle from any country in the war at that point. Handy little carbine, 5 rounds of semi-automatic rifle power, and not an unreliable piece of... well, an unreliable firearm like the Pedersen device, which you'll know if you've watched CN Arsenal's extremely cool in-depth video on the Pedersen, including a whole bunch of shooting. Anyway, we will also have a German shirt and a British shirt coming, but until those are released, I will leave them up in the air. I'll let you guys speculate about what guns are going to be on those two. So, these will be coming out as posters as well, so if it's more your style to have a poster to put on the wall rather than a shirt to wear, we'll be hooking you up with those. We'll be introducing all of them as posters after the fourth shirt is revealed as a shirt available for purchase. So all of them are available through the merchandise shop at Forgotten Weapons, which you can find linked in the description text below. Definitely pick your favorite to display proudly, or get the whole package, get all four. Anyway. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned. We'll be back tomorrow with another awesome Forgotten Weapon.